Hi Hunters! Today we will talk about how to share your tasks and information with your colleagues. Export valuable information about the artifacts of network and operating system that were found during the online malware analysis. Use the data to proactively guard against evasive threats in your system. There are a few ways for that. Firstly, it's tech. Our service has the ability to affix your personal tags to your task in order to facilitate the search for your colleagues. Find it later in your history, team history, or public submissions by the tag. Note that you can delete your own tag if you change your mind. Let's move into IOX. There is a summary of indicators of compromises that you can copy fully or choose only interested in. Copy and paste it anywhere you want to. Now turn into export function. You can export details about your task in different formats, such as JSON summary. There, all IOX and all events from your task will be put in. JSON IOX contain only IOX from the task. Export information about task into HTML document. Export process graph in the SVG format and also export data from the task into MISP data model JSON format. Text report. Our HTML report function allows researchers to format the result of the malware analysis online to share with colleagues or for printing. We provide comprehensive information on the analysis, which includes all indicators of compromises, software environment set and analysis option, behavior activities, screenshots, process behavior graph, and other activities. Text reports are customizable and allow heading parts, thus excessive information doesn't end up in the final presentation. Now let's look at the way how we can hide section in our HTML reports for printing. For clarity, let's hide these sections and print. As you can see in the previous sections that were hidden before, don't display and don't get into the printing report. You can also save your text report as a PDF file through printing using your web browser functionality. After that, you can send it to your team, boss, or just share that in social media by clicking on the button above. That's all for today. Now you can export and share your submissions with colleagues. Do you have any questions? Ask me below. Be careful and see you in the next videos. Bye!